This hidden gem of a detail got removed in Tears of the Kingdom. In Breath of the Wild, if you ever decided to strip Link down and leave him idle like that for a few seconds, he would start flexing. This, however, seems to be missing from Tears of the Kingdom. Instead, Link will inspect his new arm, and when it gets wet, he will gently shake the water off. Follow for more details and Easter eggs.